Do you know that Gmail lets you create and use multiple accounts alongside your main email account? Let's take a look at two tricks that let you do this. This is the Windows Club. Gmail enables you to create and use multiple accounts with a couple of simple tricks. So you don't have to juggle between different email IDs if you use different ones for work and personal tasks. So let's understand how you can achieve this. Method 1. Using plus symbol to create unlimited siblings of your Gmail address. Adding just a plus sign after your email ID and using different combination of words and numbers allows you to create multiple personalized email IDs under the same inbox. Let's say you have an email ID called xyz@gmail.com. Now, can modify this by adding xyz+business@gmail.com or any other combination and continue to get emails in the same inbox as xyz@gmail.com. You can use this plus sign and create multiple aliases for different purposes. You can have a few IDs for social media accounts, others for e-commerce sites, etc. Also, you can use the filter feature in Gmail to sort the emails and keep them in separate folders for better management of the inbox. This simple trick will help you create multiple aliases of your main email ID and avoid the hassle of switching between email accounts for different purposes. Method 2. Using dot to create multiple addresses of your primary address. Another easy trick to create different email IDs from a primary one is by using dot. Since Gmail does not recognize dot as a character, you can put it anywhere in the email ID and continue to receive the emails. For example, let's say your primary email ID is abc@gmail.com. But you can write it like a.bc@gmail.com. The emails will continue to go to your inbox. So you can use this trick to create different email IDs if you don't want to reveal your actual email address online. Also, you can use different extensions to segregate emails so you can find them easily. And there you have it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.